Okay, Crenshaw, this one is for keeps. We need to neutralize those missiles before Artemis can try to launch them. So we're going to hit them with everything we've got. We're sending in a Ranger battalion to hit the base. Your job is to provide close air support to the teams as they storm the enemy defenses. Enemy air action is expected to be light. Your main threat will be enemy AAA, SAM launchers, and shoulder-fired rockets. Our intel suggests that Artemis will be able to launch the missiles in a few minutes. That's all the time we've got. The SLAM system won't be online for another few hours, so if Artemis launches their nukes, there'll be no way to stop it. If just one of those missiles gets in the air, it will mean tens of millions of civilian deaths. If all of them launch, they destroy the U.S. as we know it. We've got to reach those nukes, gentlemen. Nothing else matters at this point. Good luck, and Godspeed.
Showing
Roger. This is Bravo team. We're through the second defense line and are advancing on the base. Weapons approaching.
Nice dodge, Captain.
Good hits. I'm picking up secondaries.
Maximum damage to your target.
target. Target new Hawk flight. This is Citadel. I'm showing approximately 70% of the ground targets have been destroyed. Flight lead, this is control. Check six, check six. Missile, missile. Flight lead, break right and hit your flares. Missile evaded.
Los Angeles. 10 minutes ago, the radiological alarms downtown all went off the scale.